My name is Kelebogile, and I am a third year student at APS. My work is about finding my way through a mother and daughter relationship. I use hybridity and surrealism in my work. In my way, I use metaphors to fuse my body with roses. Roses that represent my mother and her rose garden. With my work, I'm trying to show the hardships of being in a mother and daughter relationships, where I have roses growing within me, trying to reveal what is within me.